Welcome to the channel. Welcome to Blue Chelsea TV. Chelsea injury news as Mauricio Pochettino rules Levi Colwill out for the weekend's clash against Wolves. Chelsea are set to be without Levi Colwill for the third game in a row as Mauricio Pochettino ruled him out of Sunday's meeting with Wolves. The 20-year-old defender missed the 4-1 hammering at Liverpool on Wednesday after suffering a minor injury in his tendon. That issue came to a head before the FA Cup fourth-round tie against Aston Villa. Colwill was due to start at Stamford Bridge but pulled out of the side during the warm-up. He has been absent in the days since. Ben Chilwell returned to take his place at left-back in Merseyside, but he was replaced by Malo Gusto at half-time following a disastrous first 45. Benoit Badiashile, coming back from time out of his own, was moved to an unnatural fullback role and also struggled. He had played there against Villa but was exploited by Liverpool's forwards. Colwill has been the go-to option at left-back when fit this season, especially during Chilwell's extended absence. He has played 27 times already this campaign, starting 18 in the league. Pochettino won't be able to rely on him for the visit of Gary O'Neill's Wolves though. Colwill, along with six others, are described as continuing to undergo his rehabilitation program, in an update issued by the club. Mark Cucurella, Wesley Fofana, Reece James, Romeo Lavia, Robert Sanchez, and Leslie Ugochukwu. Trevo Chalaba is also out despite being in full training. The 24-year-old is yet to make an appearance this season but was described as really close by Pochettino. Carney Chukwuemeka and Christopher Nkunku, both of whom played the second half against Jurgen Klopp's men, are expected to be involved once more. 45 minutes is enough for him, Pochettino said of Nkunku. We need to analyze and assess him to see if he can start the next game. We hope he can cope with the demand of the game and maybe he can play more than just 45 minutes. We need to keep working with him. Pochettino added, we need to care about his situation step by step, building his confidence and fitness. He needs to work really hard to get to his best. Happy with the way he's helping the team, but we need to be careful when we push him to be the best. Wolves beat Chelsea 2-1 in the reverse fixture on Christmas Eve with a result that put Pochettino under immense pressure. A run of 5 wins in 7 before the defeat at Anfield had left the Blues on the brink of the top six as well as in the Carabao Cup final and progress in the FA Cup. Chelsea enter the weekend in 10th though, despite being within touching distance of the European places, and could finish the day in the bottom half if results go against them. There is now a key set of matches to come for the Argentine and he will be hoping to add Nicholas Jackson to the squad for extra firepower. We need to assess Nico, he told reporters at Cobham. Today was his first training session with us. He didn't play too much but was 1 month away. For sure, he will be involved if nothing happens tomorrow with the squad. Jackson has been away at the African Cup of Nations with Senegal since the start of January. His side were dumped out of the tournament on penalties at the start of the week though, meaning he will now be in contention to play. There had been hope that he would make the bench against Liverpool following a swift return, but the 22-year-old was left stranded in Senegal despite aiming to travel directly from the host nation in Ivory Coast. Pochettino will have Cesare Cassidy to call on again if needed moving forward but saw his striker options deplete on deadline day when Armando Broja left to join Fulham. That's all for now. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Until next time. Bye-bye.